Right now on the Tossing Grenades at Windmills podcast, I have the first of 5 episodes about the coming coup. The first episode is about how I make the case that a coup attempt is inevitable while the Republican Party exists as it is.